Howdy, you Slithering Snakes. I'm your bro, and today we are resuming Among the Sleep. In we go. Alright. This is gonna be terrifying. Last one sucked all the arse out of me. I don't know how this one's gonna go. I am scared. We're each. Alright. Let's go. Oh. How about I not go out? I can hear. No. I don't like the sound. What is that sound? What am I supposed to do? Wait, can I grab this? Maybe I'm supposed to knock this off? Is that it? Got boots, an airplane, a tennis ball. Supposed to throw shit down? I don't know. Maybe this wakes something up. I don't know. Hello? Alright. Nothing. There's something in here. Can I open these? Oh, I can. Here, come on, open. Alright, or not. Nothing. Oh, really? I had to. I can use this, okay. Maybe I can use this to hit the other box? I don't know. That's annoying. Box is solid. How do I? Oh, wait. Oh, my God, have I been an idiot? Oh, Christ. There we go. Hello? All right, up I go. Well, that's just lights, okay. What? Okay. I don't like the fact that I saw yellow eyes. Oh, don't tell me I have to go through this. Wait, what? What just happened? What? Did I somehow, like, glitch through a wall or something? What happened there? All right. Oh, lovely. All right. Okay. All right. Ah! All right. Oh, it's not gonna happen. There's that light again. Okay. Oh. Oh, there I go again. Okay. Okay, so that book is breaking me. That's annoying. Apparently it stays broken for a second respawn. This is the enhanced version. How is this a bug? I mean, this seems to be like this would be a common bug. If I'm just walking on a book that... I don't know. I would think it'd be like a common bug. Apparently not. Alright. Let's move. I think I have to go that way anyways. There's the eyeballs again. And then they're gone. Alright, so there's nothing in here. So I do have to go this way, and it's that bloody book. Alright. Grab, be gone. Okay. Oh. Alright, I gotta run. Did I take damage? Okay, so I'm at a save point. Alright, come on. Okay, I'm back. Okay, I see you. Alright. Alrighty. Close. Up. Why can't I get back up? Load from last checkpoint. I'm pretty sure it was right when I entered that doorway. Oh my god. What is... Okay, this section seems to be extra buggy. Yep. Alright. Now we're following blood. Okay. Oh, none. I don't have anything. Okay, so let me fix that. Controls. Throw an object. I didn't realize there was a keybind for that. T. Alright, while holding. Is that a charge? Here comes terror. Oh, do I just get to pull it open now? I just get to pull it open. Beast we have this time. I can't go under here. What's happening? Am I supposed to go back? What am I gonna do back there? What? Okay, nope, didn't want me to do either of those things. Supposed to do here? Hmm. have to go this way. Oh yeah. This is definitely where I go. That's like the old man in his beer bottle. Climb up. Alright, step up. Climb up. Safe. Alright, go. Yeah, that's like a safe shot. I throw apples. Oh, fucking piss! Can I hit the star? Oh. Why can't I go in here? Alright. Wait. Let me close that. Oh no. I don't know. I don't like what's gonna happen now. Come on, get up. Oh my god. Stupid, stubby child. Why can't. What? Am I supposed to figure out how to get from here? Oh, now you work. Oh my god. Oh. don't like these drawings. These drawings terrify me. Maybe I'm lucky. Maybe I was the only one. Oh. Perhaps. Oh. Well, I'm fucked. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I was supposed to go in the cupboard thing, wasn't I? God damn it. Okay. All right, it's just a man in a big coat. Okay. Yeah, okay, that confirms the fact that I believe this is Daddy. Alright. So. Okay. So he only comes out when he hears his beer being busted. Alright. Father is drinking. Alright. Annoying, but dealable. Alright. I don't even know what broke. Still over here? He shouldn't be. Thank you. this. Make sure I don't knock over any of his damn beers. Alright. I'm expecting that door of a booby trap with a beer behind it. This looks like it, because this white shit usually means I'm done. Alright. Right, I've got to actually open it. Alright. Give me the toy. Do I have the parkour? I have the parkour up. God damn it. What? Oh, over here. On my way. Thighs. Alright. This is the first time I have a chance to get up to it. Other times I would just grab it. Alright. Please tell me that when I grab this thing, the exit will be right behind it, like normal. I don't have to be chased again. I do not want to be dealing with it. Okay. There is a door. No, motherfucker! Teddy! No! Oh. For a quick second. Oh my god, that was worse than the fucking window. That was worse. Oh, it is by far the worst thing that you never want to happen is you turn around and there's a giant motherfucker behind you. Whew. Alright. I know I'm like starting at the most interesting point and like shit's about to go down. Especially with that light over there. But I'm gonna call it here, because otherwise it's gonna get too long. Alright. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, hit that like button, and squeeze that subscribe button. If you want me to play something else, recommend it down in the comments below. Hasta la vista, and I'll see you next time.